get into those bigger stretches that you didn't get to do throughout the day. So this will be great for anybody that has just done the bedtime workout routine, or that anybody that hasn't worked out today and just wants to get a little bit more relaxed and stretch before their bedtime. So let's go ahead and get started on top of our mats. Lay yourself down one vertebra at a time. We're going to start loosening up with our legs. Once you're down, get your left leg up and cross it over to the right side. Turn your head to the left. Make sure your shoulders are both on the ground. Twist through your obliques. If your leg is not on the ground, that's fine. If you're up here and you feel the stretch, you're doing just fine. You can feel a crack in the back. If you need to deepen your stretch a little bit, then you can go ahead and bring your right leg a little bit closer to the wall in front of you. Make sure your shoulders are not getting lifted off the ground. Everything is nice and steady. You can twist your hips from the right side for an additional stretch, or you can still keep it up here. That feels good for you. Let's go ahead and switch to the other side. So right leg comes up, and we twist it around to the left side. Feel your back adjust here. Feel the stretch through your obliques, your core, your lower back, your legs. If it feels comfortable for you, you can go ahead and press down on your right leg. Help itself, bring itself all the way down to the ground if possible. Again, your shoulders are on the ground here. You're looking in the opposite direction from your leg. One leg is going to be more flexible than the other, so don't push yourself.
stay up in a comfortable position. Feel your outer thighs releasing. And you can go ahead and walk or lift your sitting bone up. Make more room, make more space for the stretch. Lift up and release any tension you may have. And lower yourself back down. Now, let's walk your feet a little bit closer, but not all the way in yet. Release any tension from this point. Each and every time you guys stretch, even if you don't change the position a lot, but you change a little bit and go in a little bit deeper, it feels like a different stretch because it is a different stretch because you are targeting a different muscle group or you are going deeper. Here, bring your feet all the way in towards your inner thighs, press down on your legs, you can look from side to side. Release any tension you may have in your neck. And circles with your neck while we're sitting here, relaxing our inner thighs or our hips. Let's do one more circle to the left, one more circle to the right. Perfect. And into pigeon pose. So your left leg is going to come down the ground. At first, depending on your hip flexibility, your leg could be really close to your right hip bone. With time, walk your foot towards you, front of the room, and make a little triangle. So wherever you are, you can stay up here. This feels good for you. Make sure your back leg is straight and your hips are square towards the front of the room. Now, if you need an extra stretch, lower yourself down. Either to your elbows or all the way down. Make a little pillow with your hands. Pigeon pose is an absolutely great pose for relaxing, loosening your hips. And if you have the time, please stay here longer. Thank you.
video, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and drop a like. For more videos like this, please go ahead and comment in the comment below, and I'll make sure to get them out to you guys.